va être épicé.
On le voit où c'est. Beautiful sounds of the thunderstorm, it's threatening to rain. Thank you. mapenzi yako. To take him up. Turning up the heat. Berries, tomatoes, green pepper, coriander. And onions. Got garlic. You got the chayote and susu tea. susu tea, chili, ginger. Just everything is in there: chayote, ginger, bitter berries, tomatoes, green pepper, ginger, onions, goat, and all the beautiful stuff. Here I put ginger, garlic, carrots, green pepper for my appetite. Coriander and chili. Mat, which is the mix. Some water. Put some salt in there. This you can eat with anything: rice, matoke, bread, tortilla wraps, as long as you can thicken it. Yes, the wood we've used today is too smoky. Thank you. South African side neck tattoo in there. We built a new home. Yes, beautiful flowers. And we decided to have a meal right next to her. Niceness. Yes, our brains and the eggs. Nigerians have their own way of preparing it. Isi ewu, a very nice, fantastic dish.
Oh, gudu.
Yes, may the good Lord bless this food. Tick! Amen.
Amen.
Ah. We all have you in too. Yes, we've got the brains here with the eggs.
Come here, yeah, yeah, yeah.
This has got several health benefits. Good for the blood, good for blood pressure. You could check out the health benefits, several.
Agunda. Mukura, Jabba, Abajoga.
Agunda, come on, Ringa, Kalia.
The goat has got a nice smell. The eggs and the brain. This is part of the horn. Bitter berries. Chicho. Hey, I would do wrong.
Mwe kaungo yose koko nga kutunulira bubi.
We put the bitter berries.
Atunkuma. Kocha oba. Kamla.
Level.
Obuomi bonzi tanzo buomi
e munga kana tukakulekedde zemo msajja jalie Friends and the eggs are fantastic. And then you will come back for you. But what the more?
Tick, tick, tick. What are you doing? Tick. Tick.
Allô, young people.
Yes, that's the yeah. Tekuina che kugamba kugenda bugenzi
zokungwa ako
eh
kulenga
eh eje chigenze
mulo
Eh? Oli obuongo yabutidde. Kya magumba nga gavaamu kumukumu.
Nyina yagunza ati gabako gokka. Anti onenga nkimyeko neno.
Thank you.
Yes, that is Jerathy in there, a pet, rescued pet turtle. It was given the name by one of you guys. It's right in there chilling. This is Jerathy. Say hello to the people. She likes being cuddled, yeah. Tickles her. And she feels nice. Say hello, Jerathy. It's one of you guys who named her. And thank you for the beautiful name. That's our African psychic turtle. Just put her right back in there. Here she goes. Yes. Dick.